naye katonda kyasobosiza okubeera wano olwaleero. Ndagala bajjukiza nno nti tewali teeka litwabadde tumenye, tewali teeka litumenye ensonga lwaki tebaatusibye. Naye poliisi nga bwe muzze mugiraba ekozesebwa kumenya amateeka, ekozesebwa kutunyigiriza, ekozesebwa kubanga abantu abagikozesa, abantu abalina obuyinza kati tebalina kye basobola kunnyonnyola nsi okugyako okozesa okutiisatiisa, okozesa obutemu n'okozesa obumenyi bw'amateeka. Njagala okubeebaza mu ngeri enjawulo okubanga mukyali ku mulamwa, okubanga temweddeemu maanyi, okubanga mukyateekinga risk, kubanga eno risk. Naye era njagala okwongera okubakakasa nti Katonda ajja tumazisaako. Nga bwe mwalabye jjo twabadde tulina okubeera mu disitulikiti zisatu, twabadde mu disitulikiti emu. Baatu zibidde kkubo ku saawa musanvu, twamaze essaawa esukka ekkumi nga tuli ku road block. Naye ate poliisi era bye yakoze mwabirabye, yazze n'esika emmotoka zaffe nga tewali kye batugamba kukola, naye nga just baagala tumala mu maanyi, baagala tulaga nti bwe balina obuyinza, nga baagala tulaga nti tetulina gye tusobola baloopa. Mpozi n'okwongera oba briefing bannange, temugwamu maanyi. Bana abantu si bwe balina obuyinza bw'ensi yonna, n'essente ze bakozesa obukozesa okututemula nazo beewola neewole, ate nga bazeewola mu mannya gaffe ne mu mannya g'abaana baffe n'abazzukulu. Sente ze mulaba bagulamu amasasi, tebagulamu kyaga, tebakozesa okutta abantu, bazeewola mu linnya lyammwe era mmwe mugenda okusasula. Abaana afuna omukisa okuba nga tukyali balamu, n'abaana baffe n'abazzukulu ffe tugenda okusasula. Naye ky'omukisa omulungi nti tuli ku mulembe guno oguliko intaneti okusobola obbalabisa, era nga bwe mwalabye bangi ku bo babataddeko envumbo, era gye bujja bangi ku bo bajja kutandika okwatibwa ng'omwe muli ne bboosi waabwe. Gaddafi yali tasobola, yatalowooza nti kisobola okutuukawo ne kituukawo. Omar El Bashir yali tasuubira nti kisobola okutuukawo, ne bamuteekako envumbo yasigala ajerega naye kati mwena mmanyi waali. So njagala buli mbeera gye mba muyitamu mubijjukire ebyo, mumanye nti si be bakatonda, si be basembayo. Kakati tuli wano leero, ffe abantu abatulaba eyo emiliyoni n'emiliyoni, nga bwe ntera obagamba nti kano kagurupu kemulaba akatono kakiikirira miliyoni 45 ez'abantu. Bwe tugwamu amaanyi abantu miliyoni 45 be tubatukubye ku ttaka, miliyoni 45, kati kweteebereza bantu bameka b'okiikirira gwe nga gwe. Gwe akireo ojja kwerabaawo, naye abantu bangi bakutunulira ne balaba ne beeraba mu kifaananyi kyo. Gwe Sharon oli awo, naye abantu bangi bakutunulira ne balaba mu kifaananyi kyo. Era nkakasa eyo gye muyita ababalaba ku intaneti babatuukirira ne babeebaza, kye basobola okubagamba is thank you for now. So muli bazira baganda bange, mwekubireko mu ngalo, ye mweba real revolutionaries. Nga bwe nze mbagamba nti ffe kye tulina okukola kwekuuma amateeka bali bagamenye. Buli kye mulaba ekigenda maaso kyewandiika ku kitabo ky'ensi yonna, kye mulaba ekya social media naddala Facebook, ekigambo buuku kituufu, ekyo kye kitabo ky'ensi yonna, biri mu kwewandiika mu byafaayo era buli omu abiraba. So this is history in the making. Temupondoka, temugwamu maanyi, temunafuyizibwa. Olwaleero tugenda mu district 3, tugenda district tugenda Agago ne Abim, tukole nga bwe tubadde nga tukola. Mbasaba nga bulijjo era nyongera basaba, temuvaako waya, temuvaako ki, bana abantu bafuba nnyo okulaba nga muvaako waya mukozesa obusungu. Naye bwe tuba tetuvuddeko waya, kitegeeza tujja kusigaza obwongo bwaffe, tujja kusigala nga tuli seni. Museveni munnange kati tekyamanyi kyakola, tekyamanyi kyakola, kyovola bagamba naabikolanga bwabisanze ate ne bimukyukira. Kati buli kimu kigenda kimukyukira. So temuvaako waya, tusigale nga tuli ku mulamwa. Tubuzaayo ennaku 30 tumaleko kampeeni eno. Eno kampeeni ya byafaayo, tebangawoko, tebangawo. Bafubye okutambuza narrative nti tulina sente nyingi, abazungu batu wa sente nyingi, wali wa mawanga agatu wa gira. Na ye, mzine naku asa tu numu sovye zetu mazi, mwena mulaba mazima. Mulaba tutambulira ku love eri pure eyabantu. Mulaba tutambulira ku support eri pure eyabantu. So tugene maso nga tukiririzamu, jagade baza mumanyi amajaga alirunga bwetu lubagama nti ebyafaayo biri ku ludda lwaffe. Bana Uganda bemulabe yonna bali ku ludda lwaffe. Tubola abalina okubakuba. Amateeka gali ku ludda lwaffe. Tubola tusobola okuyimirira confidence. Tubagamba muli ba criminal, ne tubagamba mumenya amateeka. Tebasobola tugamba nti tumenya amateeka. Polisi tesobola kukwata ngumenya amateeka, tetulina teeka litumenya. Ne Katonda ali kusaidia. So tugende maaso. Tulumbe nga tuli strong. Mwebale nyo mwebale idawa kumpuliza. Mukama tuwe mkisa at my second on nakuluwa lero. People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
Basta. Owa edi mtuwa nyambe kanzi funu ili mruzo. Rinyo li muruma. Yeah, people power. Our power. Our brothers and sisters, I'm not going to say good morning because there's nothing good about this morning, but I just want to thank God the Almighty that made us go through last night's danger. He also, last night's danger was imminent. It's clear because we are no longer the team that we were. Many of our friends were hurt, others were arrested and they're still incarcerated, while others could not even risk joining us last night. I spoke to our brother, Aniawa Demoti. Machete. Machete, Yasuze Muti Waguru. Last night, when I spoke to Machiri, Machete and Tawa, they were still on top of a tree because it was so risky for them. They could have been easily killed. These people are targeting as far as our lives. However, I thank God that we are still here together this morning. At least those that could make it. I'm sure some others will join us much later in the day or later in the week. I also want to thank you friends in a very, very special way for the resilience, for the confidence, for the resolve. Amidst all the dangers, I want to thank you for taking the risk. Like I always say, you are the real heroes. You are the real revolutionaries of our generation. Yeah, I always tell you and I say it again that this little team is a representation of the 45 million. Many people are scared, many people don't know what our tomorrow is going to bring, but all they do is send messages of thank you, send messages of encouragement. And I want you to remember that you might be one here, but you represent millions of people. Bobby Young, you represent so many young people. Stawa Uganda, you represent so many young people. Lukman Kampala, you represent so many young people. So we thank you for taking the risk at such a tender age. I can only guarantee you that we shall overcome this, we shall win. History has it on record. Everywhere in the world, the dictators have never won. Oppressed people have never stayed oppressed forever. So Uganda cannot be an exception. So today we are going to Agago and Abim. Yeah, I always tell you to always keep your calm and keep your head. These people are trying as much as possible to provoke us into anger, to provoke us into violence. I thank you that we have been listening to each other and keeping our calm. Let us keep our calm, let us stay non-violent. Let them be the ones to be violent, to break the law. Let us keep the law. History will absolve us. Finally, you all know that there's a narrative that we are being sponsored by foreigners, that we have a lot of money. But what we go through on a daily, many times without even having a meal, many of us have actually lost weight apart from me. But many people here have lost weight. What we go through on a daily is evident that our struggle is not about money. It's not funded by anybody. In any case, We are supported indigenously by Ugandans and Ugandans in the diaspora. Just to guarantee you that this struggle is not in vain, at the end of the day, we shall be proud of everything that we are doing. Unakuluja kucha, tutunlema vega jitu ise, ngatetu kiriza, ngeri jitu amalako, nema tunga tu amalako. So, mubere confident, tokiririzemu, katondali nafe. Thank you very much. Moving time. People power. Our power. Yes. Other people call me Bobby Wine, and I'm standing to be the president of Uganda. And, we all understand English. Yeah. Mama was asking for money, but I want to tell you, my brothers, that we have only been reduced to money, but we deserve much better than that. We deserve new roads. We deserve new hospitals. We deserve new schools, and our children deserve good education and employment. And you know that we can achieve that. Uganda is a very, very rich country. Even this land is very, very rich. But our leaders are taking all the money for themselves and the family. Museveni is still making this his family property. That is why it has been 35 years. 35 years. We are not supposed to ask for money from our leaders. We are supposed to tell them, build that road. And they are supposed to build it because this country is very rich. So that is why I'm coming to be president, so that we can do all that. So with your support, we can be able to change that. I am happy that you asked that I speak to you. Thank you very much. And when you go to vote, this is not the usual election. We are voting for change after 35 years. We want to have a Uganda where everybody is equal, no matter their tribe, no matter their religion, no matter their social class. So we want a new Uganda, and that is why we say a new Uganda. When you vote for me, you will be getting me as a servant, not as a boss. The people of Uganda are supposed to be the bosses, and the leaders are supposed to be the servants. So that is all I can tell you, friends, today. I want to ask you, I know that I may not get the chance to come back and talk to you, but I want to ask you to also send that message. Let us share that message, so that for the first time as Ugandans, we get a leader that we have chosen ourselves. All these leaders come with guns and they go with guns. It must be the end of gun rule, and we have the beginning of civilian rule. All other countries have enjoyed it. Singapore was one day like us on independence. We have ever given foreign aid to Dubai. But look where we are. Look at the house where our people are staying. Look at our elders. They deserve the chance to see a new Uganda. It is not supposed to be a miracle for this road to be worked on. We deserve it, and we must get it. So I thank you, friends. And thank you for listening to me. And God bless you.
Amen.
Yeah. When you go to vote, you're not going to see the name Bobby Wine. You're going to see Chagolanyi Sentamu Robert. And the symbol will be the umbrella.
Okay.
Mark, where's the beam? This way or this way?
This way.
Wow. And even Agago is this way.
Yes, after Agago, I think.
So you saw, because President Museveni does not want me to talk to the people, the police and the military forced us to come here, and they arrested many of our people. And we did not break any law. But because that is how dictators work. But at the end of the day, you can be sure that Uganda will be free and we shall all enjoy our country. Thank you very much.
Hey, 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 hey